Welcome back to another episode of Security News. So in the first news, before we start with security news, I would like to salute the brave hearts of India who lost their lives in the Pulwama attack. So I wasn't able to get clear pictures of other people except for these two folks from Tamil Nadu, which is running there in the news currently. So hackers have started showing their work once again. The same hacker probably who dumped lots of password last week has replaced that with another set of accounts, approximately 127 million records more from these websites. And what the attacker has also stated is most of those websites really do not know that they have been hacked in the first place. And the price for obtaining those 127 million records is 14.5k in bitcoins, US dollars. There's this third party app in Android which is leaking FB data. So what this application attempts to do is it says that I can do something what the official Facebook application couldn't do. So a lot of downloads are present for that particular application on Google Play Store. What this app does is it uses Facebook API to log into Facebook API, probably retrieve some data and start storing them in publicly accessible Firebase database. And it also does that over a non-SSL link without any authentication. So if someone were to head on to that particular link, they would be able to see oodles of data of Facebook users. So when they found this particular vulnerability, Facebook was notified. Facebook has removed this particular app from their platform. However, Google hasn't acted on it still. The next one is slightly scary, wherein Department of Defense Stryker vehicles were hacked in NATO exercise. So as soon as this was noticed, the Office of Director of Test and Evaluation issued a report about the vulnerability in Stryker vehicles. So it was also immediately called upon to stop all the vehicles till things are cleared up. So more about the particular news in the link given here. So with that, we close today's security news. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye.